בזרע שמשון in parashat Baalotecha teaches us the way Moshe Rabbeinu chose the elders of Klal Yisrael. The Gemara Masechet Sanhedrin explains to us that Moshe Rabbeinu chose six elders from every tribe and put six notes in every box for the tribe to pick. So there was 12 Shevatim, 12 tribes, six notes, that's a total of 72. On the 70 of the notes, he wrote the word Zaken, elder, and then two notes he left blank. And then he told them to choose the notes. The one that chose the word Zaken was told, Heaven has sanctified you. Whoever came up with an empty note was told, Hashem has made his decision, there's nothing I could do. Now there's a question, why did Moshe Rabbeinu had to actually write 70 notes and the words Zaken on it, maybe let him leave blank all the notes and on two notes write you're not chosen or something like that. Listen to the amazing and wonderful answer of the Zera Shimshon. The Gora, the casting of the lots, was done with the assistance from above, from the Shekhinah. So the lottery's job was not just to choose who's going to be the elder and who will become a prophet, but it was actually to instill in them the power of prophecy through the Goral itself. It was therefore necessary to write the word Zaken on the note, because when they got the note, they got the holiness that came with it. So when the tzaddik stuck his hand into the box and pulled out the word Zaken, he had just been coronated to be a Zaken, an elder with the level of prophecy. And all the holiness and wisdom came along with that role. Can you imagine? Such a beautiful answer. The one that pulled out the word, the empty note, it was given the opposite. There was no holiness, no nothing. That's why it was important to write on the note the word Zaken. We find the same idea with the lottery that was done for the Yom HaKippur in the Beit HaMikdash. There was two goats. One goat was for Hashem, and the other was thrown down a cliff for Azazel. The Gemara explains that two notes were also written. One of the notes, it says the word Hashem. The other note, it says the word Lazazel. Now, we could say the same thing. Was it enough to write one note? And then we know what the second one is all about. But almost same answer. When the note of the word Lahashem was chosen, it was also imbued with holiness. As soon as that was picked, it was ready, it was given holiness. And the opposite also was true. When the other one was chosen, it was also done the opposite effects. That's how we could explain why the elders was given the note with the actually words Zaken on it. This was Hashem's way of investing the holiness the elders would need to fill the future mission in Klal Yisrael. Thank you all for listening, and Shabbat Shalom u'mevorach.